not your Twitter password and also your email address and phone number on your Twitter account. So there is no way for you to reset your password. So in case, you have to save your password. In this case, I'm going to show you how to save your Twitter password on Google. So anytime you want to log into your Twitter account, there will be like this. Your username and password are autofilled by Google. So if you want to know how to do this, let's check this out. Alright, so now let's get started. In this case, because you want to save your Twitter password on your Google, it means you have to open your Twitter using your browser. In this case, I'm using Google Chrome. So this is a Twitter app, right? This is the mobile version. And this is Twitter that I'm uses browser to open this. So I'm gonna tap on this. There is this icon because I have added the shortcut of the Twitter website, mobile website, on my home screen. Alright, so this is the home page. We have to log in first. But before you log in, if you want to save your Twitter password, you can go to your Chrome in this case. Alright, this is mobile Twitter. As you see, this is your Chrome. So there will be these three dots icon at the top right corner. Alright, because you want to save your password, make sure that you have activated or turned on the save password settings. So if you want to, if you haven't, then you have to tap on these three lines, three dots on the top right corner, and then go to settings. There will be settings here. Alright, and as you see, this is the settings that you have on basics. There will be password. Tap on password. Alright, as you see, the save password setting is now turned off. So if you want to save your Google, your Twitter password, tap on turn the toggle on. Alright, it means when you enter your password, Google will ask you to save the password. And if you want to do the auto sign in, when you go to your Twitter, you can tap on this. Alright, so now let's go back and you can log in now. You can log in, enter your username, and after you have entered your username, you can enter your password here. I have copied that before, so I have to, I can paste it here, and then you can tap on login. And when you tap on login, there will be this pop-up saying that, do you want to save your password? Passwords are saved in your Google account so that you can use them on any device. So because you want to save that, you can tap on save. Alright, so now you've successfully saved your Twitter password on Google. And if you want to add Twitter to your home screen, you can say yes, tap on this. And when you have done, there will be this shortcut on your home screen, just like mine. Alright, so now let's try to check let's check this out. Is our password is really saved by Google? So now let's log out to check that. Let's log out. I'm gonna log out first and I'm gonna show you how this works. Alright. Alright, so now I try to log in. Alright, as you see, Google shows us the account, Twitter account that we have used before, and Google has saved that. So tap on this, and as you see, you have automatically signed in onto your Google Twitter account. Alright guys, so it was how to save your Twitter password on Google. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.